Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to set up two-factor authentication on Crypto.com. So first of all, open up your Crypto.com app, and then click on this gear icon in the top left corner. It'll take you to this page, scroll down and look for two-factor authentication, and tap on it. Once you're on this page, what you need to do is turn on this toggle right next to Enable 2FA option. From here, click on this copy icon at the bottom. Next, you need to install an authenticator app. Go ahead and install Twilio Authy or any of its alternatives. Once the app is installed, simply open it up and click on this Add Account icon. And now we will have two options, either scan the QR code or enter a key manually. I'll click on Enter Key Manually at the bottom of the screen. And then here on this screen, paste the key we copied earlier in the video. Once you've pasted the key, simply tap on Save. Now we should see our Crypto.com authentication token here. Simply click on this copy icon. Now go back to your Crypto.com app and click on Proceed to Verify. Paste in the token you just copied from the authenticator app and hit Continue. All right, well that's all for now. So if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.